Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. A general purpose machine gun, GPMG, is an air-cooled, usually belt-fed machine gun that can be adapted flexibly to various tactical roles for light and medium machine guns. It features a quick change barrel design calibered for various fully powered cartridges and can be configured for mounting to different stabilizing platforms from bipods and tripods to vehicles, aircrafts, boat and fortification, usually as an infantry support weapon or squad automatic weapon. Indian Army at present operates various types of general purpose machine guns, and let's not confuse it with light machine gun or a heavy machine gun. This includes FN Mag, which is a Belgian 7.62 mm, Soviet era PK and MK48 general purpose machine guns. The news agency Times Now has reported that Indian Army is looking to procure 716 general purpose machine gun from United States. The deal worth ₹400 crore and will be done via American FMS or foreign military sales route, which is nothing but a government to government deal. Since there is no RFI or L1 bidder involved in such deals, the procurement will be much faster than the usual process, though the price of weapon purchased will be higher. However, considering the increasing terrorist activities in Jammu and Kashmir, this is need of hour to add the power punch to our armed forces. The machine gun is being procured for a special forces unit of Indian Army. The purchase is likely to be cleared at next meeting of Defence Procurement Board headed by Defence Secretary Ajay Kumar, and if necessary, the meeting of Apex Defence Acquisition Council headed by Defence Minister Rajnath Singh. However, what is not disclosed is the model of the general purpose machine gun to be procured by Indian Army. However, it is not very difficult to guess. Based on our analysis, it's going to be mostly FN's MK48, which has a manufacturing unit at Columbia in United States. The reason why we think it's going to be MK48 is because Indian Army is already operating this machine gun. It is now being procured for Special Forces of Indian Army, and the same is the official machine gun of the Special Forces of United States, such as US Navy SEALs and Army's 75th Ranger Regiment. This gun also has an interesting legacy. It was used by US Special Forces as fire support weapons during the raid in May 2011 that killed Osama bin Laden in his hideout in Pakistan. The MK48 is manufactured by FN Manufacturing Enclosure, a division of FN Herstal based in United States. It has been developed in conjunction with US Special Operations Command. The MK48 is a gas-operated, air-cooled, fully automatic, belt-fed machine gun. The design is based on an early 7.62 by 51 mm NATO prototype of FN Mini-Me Maximi, modified to be a scaled-up version of the 5.56 mm MK46. It features 5 Picatinny rails, one on the top of the receiver, one on either side of the forearm handguard, one under the handguard, and one on the top of the barrel. It also features an integral folding bipod and a tripod mounting lug. The weapon is fitted with a polymer buttstock. The weapon can be fed from a loose belt, separate belt box, or clip-on ammunition pouches for 100 rounds. The gun has the rate of fire of 660 to 760 rounds per minute and effective firing range of 800 meters. Its maximum firing range is 3,600 meters. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.